Constantinus, who shall be our new abbot, now that ours has died?
I am not sure, Simplicius. There surely isn't anyone among us that could equal to his holiness.
Perhaps God is calling for someone from outside of the abbey to be our new leader.
Perhaps, but who?
The village people speak of a very holy man. He eats very little and wears hair shirts. He lives in the wilderness near here.
That is an excellent idea, Simplicius. He could lead all of us to be saints. Then again, he lives a very different life from us.
Perhaps it is God's will that he can teach us so that we can follow his ways and become holy.
That is a great idea. Let us pray about it, and perhaps we can pay him a visit.
Excellent. It will be difficult to find him, though.
Let's go.
Be gone, Satan. Let me pray to my Lord in peace.
Hello, friend. We come seeking your wisdom.
Well, then you have found the wrong man.
I assure you, sir, you are the man we seek, for no other man would kneel in prayer in the middle of the woods and not complain about his hunger.
There is no bread on this earth that satisfies my hunger than the bread of God.
Please, we come from the abbey across the countryside. Our abbot has recently died, and we are seeking a new shepherd.
Well, I am not him.
We urge you, sir. You are the new one who can lead us, to be saints.
I am the greatest sinner you ever did me. Go, leave me in peace.
Come, Simplicius. It's no use.
Great day, Constantinus. The wild man has agreed to be our abbot.
Indeed, Simplicius, but his name is Benedict, and we should call him such as our superior.
Absolutely. Here he is now.
Brothers, I will serve you as Christ served his apostles. We will change our rules that we live in such a way that our mind, body, and soul is all directed to our Lord. We shall love chastity. We shall love fasting. We shall not love to give in to too much laughter. We shall love to feed the poor, the sick.
I'm so hungry.
I need to call this brain.
Valentino, did you put the poison in?
Nomine de Patri, e Filii, e Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Oh! The chalice broke!
God have mercy!
He truly is a saint!
You dare poison me? Lord, have mercy on your souls! Visit my sister. Simplicius will be left in charge. I shall see you before dark. It is Benedict. I have come to visit my sister.
Just a moment.
Brother, it's so good to see you. Come, join us for prayer.
St. John.
Ora pro nobis.
St. Peter.
Ora pro nobis.
St. Matthew.
Ora pro nobis.
St. Philip.
Ora pro nobis.
St. Andrew.
Ora pro nobis.
In nomine de Patris, de Filii, de Spiritus Sanctis. Amen.
Brother, it's so good to see you. How are you? How's your trip?
Well, sister, I'm well. The Lord is always good to me. My trip was long and tiring, but nothing a little penance cannot withhold.
Come, Sister Agnes has prepared us a meal.
Thank you, Sister Agnes. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, for which you're about to receive, from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen. It is getting dark. It is time I return to myself.
Oh, but please, stay a bit longer. Keep telling me about the glories of heaven.
Scholastica, I cannot. Scholastica, what have you done? It is lightning out, and I cannot return home in this storm. Very well, sister. What else would you like to know about heaven? The sun has risen. It is time I return home.
Thank you for visiting me, brother. Have a safe trip back.
Felicity, have you seen Scholastica? Her health is declining rapidly. She's getting weaker and weaker.
Poor Benedict. He doesn't know that might be his last time ever seeing his sister on this earth.
You know she's getting near and near as she keeps asking about heaven.
She'll be facing her judgment soon. Let us pray for her.
May she always cling closer to our Lord, most sacred wounds and his passion. Amen.
Requiem aeternam dona eis Domine, es lux perpetua luceat eis. Benedicit in nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Scholastica has entered into her final agony.
Let us pray for her soul.
My Lord, my God, preserve me to life everlasting.
Has finished. Brothers, it is almost time for me to go and visit our Lord. Siblitus, see to it that my grave is dug next to my sister's.
Will be done.
Brothers, I leave you with this medal. Put it in all the walls of our monastery and wear one close to you, for it will ward off demons. My lady, bring me ever closer to your son.
Scholastica and Benedict.
Whoever were their students.